First of all, I want to thank a group of senators, Democrats and Republicans, for doing what they told me they would do. The death of this legislation was mildly premature, as reported. They said they're willing to work in a bipartisan manner, and I want to thank them for keeping their word. That's just what they did. After years and years of infrastructure week, we're on the cusp of an infrastructure decade that I truly believe will transform America.